Okay, so we want to do a real-time difference, and this is for the VXR10 Pro. I purchased this back in April 2022, and I just never got around to using it. So I am now going to plug in the mic, and I am using a Canon EOS R5, and you should be able to hear a difference between before and now having this microphone installed.